I have a pro forma copy of a waiver here. Are you willing to sign it? This question is also addressed to Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte. Anyway, kung mali ako rito, then the whole world will laugh at me. Are you willing to sign it, a waiver? And dito, ito na.
Mr. Chair, I'm not willing to sign the waiver.
Ikaw,
because I'm not familiar with those figures, Mr. Chair.
Precisely. If you're not familiar, therefore, mali ito. There's nothing to be afraid of. Kung wala yung accounts niya, then there's nothing to be revealed.
Mr. Chair, there's nothing wrong if I don't know.
So you're not willing to sign
Mr.
the waiver?
Chair.
So you're not willing to sign a waiver, Attorney Carpio, to show to the whole country that wala kayong ganyang halagang amount na nagtatawa ka nga eh, parang it's preposterous.
But, excuse me.
Yes.
Okay. I would again ask the senator to refrain from editorials. Anyway,
okay.
We are only going to go for the facts, not the editorials.
The answer, Attorney Carpio, you're not willing to answer, to sign the waiver.
Mr. Chair, I already answered. I'm not willing to sign.
Okay.
Mr. Chair, thank you very much.
Thank you. Now, I would address the same question to Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte. Are you disputing
me,
the figures that I...
Answer. I'll not sign the waiver.
You're not willing to sign a waiver. So you're not disputing it. You're not disputing...
I'm disputing it.
You're disputing it.
Waiver.
But you're not willing to sign the waiver kasi baka mas malaki pa ang lubas. Ganun ba?
Again,
anyway,
editorial. Please
I'm done, Mr. Chairman.